This is a 1970 Hot Wheels dual lane Rod Runner drag set. Components include 28 feet of orange track, 10 joiners, 1 dual lane Rod Runner with fair start T-bar, 1 dual lane speedometer, 1 finish gate, 2 drag chute traps, and 4 drag chutes. Here's the drag strip, ready to go. Today's 4-car set includes a red 1970 Camaro Road Race, a light blue 1971 Dodge Charger, a yellow 1970 Pontiac GTO convertible, and a metallic dark gray 1967 Pontiac Firebird 400. So there you have it, the 1970 Hot Wheels dual lane Rod Runner drag set. It's still fast, still fun.